Honey G unveils her new makeover channel 5. Honey G made her name on the X Factor for being a rapper that dressed like a man with a gangster attitude. So many of her fans didn't recognize her after she unveiled her new makeover, or makeunder, shall we say. The 36-year-old entertainer from Harrow, London, left Celebrity 100% Hotter viewers shocked after undergoing a transformation on last night's episode. The rapper, real name Anna Georgette Guilford, enlisted the help of a style team to finally ditch her trademark sunglasses because she feels like she is losing her identity. She told the team, "I never leave my house without sunglasses. I wear my sunglasses in the rain, course I do, I take my image very seriously, so I expect they'll have a challenge on their hands because I'm not easily impressed. Sometimes my friends say I want to see Anna now, not Honey G. I feel like now, after X Factor, I'm more Honey G and not Anna." Regarding her straight, feathered hair, she said, "I always wear my hair like this, but the straight hair was no more." With the star boasting new long wavy extensions and glamorous smoky eye makeup in place of her sunglasses, showing off her gorgeous eyes, Honey G looked unrecognizable to her fans. Channel 5, she also showed off her figure in a classy black dress in place of her usual tracksuit. Shocked at her appearance upon looking in the mirror, she said, "I feel confident now. I don't know what to say, I really don't." Viewers also couldn't believe what they were seeing, with one person tweeting, "Meanwhile, at the Honey G has gobsmacked me with her new look. Just goes to show anything is possible," while someone else said, "She needs to drop the Honey G crap now.
It's like a real-life ugly Betty moment."